World Sauntering Day, 19th June. World or International Sauntering Day is celebrated on June 19 every year. The purpose is to remind people to slow down and enjoy life as opposed to rushing through it. The holiday was created in 1979 by W.T. Rabe in response to the growing popularity of jogging. It is believed to have begun at the Grand Hotel on Mackinac Island in Michigan, USA. The Grand Hotel has the world's longest porch at 660 feet, 200 meters. The idea behind the day was to encourage people to slow down and appreciate the world around them. The definition of the term saunter is to walk along in a slow and relaxed manner. The likely source of the word is Middle English word santren, which means to muse. Sauntering doesn't just mean walking how you might if you were on your way to work. It also encompasses the idea that the weight of the world has been lifted from your shoulders. You walk free from stress and strain and can focus on the pure joy of the act. It is the antithesis of jogging, a painful act that robs you of your experience of the outside world. It is more meditative and contemplative. You have the opportunity to experience life to the full instead of feeling puffed out and tired. Sauntering Day is opportunity to head out into the world and approach it with a deeply relaxed air, a moment of pure clarity and joy, all while enjoying the beautiful world and everything it has to offer. We can celebrate Sauntering Day by giving ourselves plenty of time and do so with the intent of relaxing. Saunter casually with pure relaxation and take it in the scents and sights. Greet others and don't let their urge to move quickly infect yours. In fact, see if you can get them to slow down and join you on your happy little saunter. Sauntering Day is your opportunity to leave all the rush behind and just saunter through your day. Other things that you can do to celebrate Sauntering Day include taking a break at lunchtime and going for a stroll around your local neighborhood or through the park. Getting off the bus, train or subway a stop or two early and taking the leisurely stroll the rest of the way to your destination. Wander along to your local coffee store and chill out with a hot cup of joe in hand, watching the world go by. If you can't get out for a walk, you can chill out at home too. The concept of sauntering melts with the Danish and Norwegian idea of hygge. Celebrate Sauntering Day by standing still for a moment or slowing down. Not only you will feel invigorated, but you may spot things you wouldn't have noticed otherwise. The birds singing, the flowers blooming, or the love of your life brushing past you in the street. Hope you will have a happy sauntering day this year.